The COVID-19 pandemic has highlighted the need for compelling and creative communications about public health. Last year, WHO announced our first Health for All film festival. The volume, quality, and diversity of interests far surpassed our expectations. We received more than 1,300 entries from 110 countries. And today, we're announcing a short list of 45 excellent short films about vital health topics. We're also announcing a distinguished panel of jurors who will judge the short list, with the winners to be announced in May. In these difficult times, film and other media are a powerful way not only of communicating important health messages, but of administering one of the most powerful medicines, hope.